What a group of kids we've sent out into the world.